Corey Sharver Jr. in the Razor trying to help. My man, he's off. Let's see how the Razor does. Niagara got him with him. There he goes. And a nice little jump as he goes up over Corey Sharver Jr. Corey Sharver Sr. coming to the line. I do not know. The poor Buddy Run truck fit in the middle last year. We have patched it together, and let's see if it survives the hill climb. And Corey Sharver Sr. out of here. And he gets it up over. Now, the tires on this truck are questionable at best, but they are round, black, and hold air. Around and whole air are the only two qualifications. The colors aren't mandatory. Okay, this will be the final run. Let's see how this Chevy holds up. We bolted it together. Oh, come on, it's a two-wheel drive. It's not gonna do it. It was a four-wheel drive when it came past here. Wait a second, find out why it's going in four-wheel drive. That's because he'll it run all the time. Okay, he didn't make it up over. All right. Okay, next two up is the race.